You never want to see a second surgery. What has my spidey senses up a little bit about Dak Prescott is they've made a point of saying it's unrelated to the initial ankle injury. With an ankle fracture dislocation, it's not uncommon to put in screws or hardware and take them out a couple months later. But they're saying it's unrelated to the original injury and it was some other minor old thing. That doesn't fully make sense to me.